you want to win the best dress, you should say words lah. Tak payahlah. You know, satu-satu buat dua pagi, cawang gila. I was invited to the event. And then dia punya tema is Bollywood. Like, Bollywood. I punya lah Instagram search for Bollywood punya outfit. But I couldn't find like the best one because Bollywood punya outfit kan dia macam singkat, sexy and everything. Like, I'm wearing tudung so I cannot wear any sexy thing. And then kalau yang ada pun, it's super expensive. So I macam, takkanlah I nak pergi event bayar beratus-ratus for that one night only. So I was thinking macam, eh, I ada jumpa lah baju Bollywood yang masa I menari kat sekolah. But then it was like pretty short and it was super simple, kosong, no diamonds at all tau. So one day, I went to jam club and I bought this like glittery thing yang bulat kecil-kecil tu. I tampal satu-satu like for the whole baju dengan my adik sampai pukul 2 pagi. He was like, Nurin dah lah tu, penat gila ni. But then I was like, no, you have to do it. I have the event tomorrow. So he's like, okay, tolong. Sampailah pukul 2 pagi. So ingatkan, bila dah pakai baju tu, I dah macam paling lawa lah. Sebab handmade kan. Bila I pergi event tu kan, I was like paling simple kat situ. You know why? Semua orang pakai all those accessories and tak. Macam tu lah. So I was like, okay. And then moral of the story, if you want to win the best dress, you should say words lah. Tak payahlah. You know, satu-satu buat 2 pagi, cawang gila. Kalau you ada Bollywood team, never go for colour yang a bit dark. You should like wear something bright colour like yellow, orange, very striking colour. Baru lah yang bersinar.